don't think she's doing well. Numb UA. That's her name. Strange and beautiful. Just like her.
This is just a playground for the gods. And we're the playthings.
I'd like to help her, but ain't worth my neck. If I were you, I'd stay far away. There's no telling who he'll string up next. There's no problem.
He's certainly not gonna be done.
This is... Very well. You are infuriatingly persistent. What? Have you lost your way? Separated from your kith and kin? You... Ah. You are not Dran. Do I not look the part to perfection? I thought my disguise was quite clever. But you are insightful. Indeed, I am Fae. My name is Leywise, royal scribe to the one true king. Former scribe, I suppose. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Whatever might you be called? You don't trust me with your name, is that it? Wise. Very wise. Names are precious things, especially when left at the mercy of someone else's quill. But for the record's sake, I simply must know what brings an outsider to the one true king's blood-soaked realm. Oh. Be warned. The one true king does not tolerate outsiders. I suggest you stay far, far away from his death-shrouded castle. Better yet, return from whence you came. And take me with you. Worth a try. I hope it's something worthwhile. You killed you? I mean, you, of course, you. Yes. I expected nothing less from someone so magnificent, so capable. Ever have I supported you from right here. Do you realize the magnitude of what you've done? You have freed the Fae. This means I can return to the castle and shed these foul garments. No throne in this realm remains unoccupied for long, and whoever succeeds the king will most certainly be in need of a diligent, esteemed, loyal scribe. Who's to say? The one true king did not believe us capable of ruling ourselves on account of our lesser natures. But he was not Fae, not truly. How could he possibly understand our minds, our desires, our potential? And now we are, at long last, unshackled. That is utterly, veritably free, thanks to you. Keep your eyes and ears open. Me, craft something with my hands. Like the common rabble. I am a royal scribe, a master of words and wit, the stenographer, the very voice of the king. I see now. This is splendid. Yes, my clever disguise has fooled you thoroughly. As it happens, the Dran who wants a on these garments, carry some supplies on his person, yes? I would happily give them to you for a small, meager price. A lean compensation is all I request. Visit me again sometime, if I'm still here. Great. More bad news.
Look at that. all you like.
Whew, it's over.
Here they come.
This isn't looking good.
Thank you. out of room. Won't fit.